Hello viewers, in my today's video I will show you two main shops of Global Village, which are a convenience store and the other one is grocery shop. First let's have a look on inside view of convenience store to get an idea of different types of things available in this store. So let's have a look. Now let's have a look on grocery shop. You can also buy fruits, vegetables, eggs and bread from this grocery shop. As you can see the blinking lights, this is actually the barber's shop, and just beside the barber's shop there is a that grocery shop. I hope you will like all the four parts of Global Village that I have shared with you people. So subscribe my channel for more videos of China. Keep watching my channel.